The principle says that acceptance need to be absolute and unconditional to the considered valid. Pat says that Ray and Chole are arch enemies. Chole makes a proposal to Ray saying that if she leaves the high school they go to, Chole would not reveal what Ray did last summer. Ray accepts but puts a footnote in an email saying that she would leave the high school only if Chole leaves it first, or she would tell everyone whom she was meeting after classes. Do they have a valid contract? A. Ray and Chole have a valid contract because there is an offer by Chole and it's accepted by Ray. Ray and Chole don't have a valid contract because it is a frivolous agreement and would not be honored by court of law. C. Ray and Chole have a valid contract because they are both adults and competent to contract. D. Ray and Chole don't have a contract because Ray's acceptance was neither absolute nor unconditional. Here the correct answer would be D, and it is directly based on the principle which says that acceptance needs to be absolute and unconditional to be considered.